So hopefully y'all can, but it's Sunday and this is gonna be the start of Vlogmas week 2. It is December 3rd and right now I'm about to go to the cafe so I can get me some breakfast. Then I gotta get this head together, y'all. I took my hair down last night because I have to wash it and do all that good stuff for my event later. So we have a really busy day because I haven't even packed either and my flight leaves tomorrow. So yeah. Today we're eating French toast, cereal, and some sausage. And I got some syrup right there, but it's some water. So yeah, this is our breakfast. Finished blow drying my hair. This is what it's giving, you know. Love that for me. Okay, I think I'm gonna actually do my eyebrows real quick. They look a hot mess. This is what they look like right now. So I think I'm gonna just do these because I'm tired of holding heat and like being hot. So I'm gonna just give myself a little break and then we're gonna start straightening the hair. I'm so excited. I love when my hair is like straight and it's actually cute. So hopefully it turned out cute because maybe I don't have time. But I'm gonna just try to go slow, like I said, and just, you know, take my time. But I'm finna do my eyebrows and I will come back in and chat it up with y'all. Okay, my loves, so it is now around 6:20 and we're finna start on the hair. So I'm gonna do my hair for the vlog and then I'm gonna do my makeup on TikTok, which I will probably insert the clip of me doing that now. Hey bookies, so get ready with me. I'm so excited to do my makeup. Like, I did my hair and as y'all can see, it turned out magnificent. Look at my hair, y'all. Swoop is doing its own thing, but we're not gonna worry about that. Can we also take a minute to appreciate this iPhone 15 quality? Apple 8, real bad. I am going to be doing a full glam moment today. I'm gonna be doing like a smoky eye. Not smoky eye, yeah, I'm tripping. We're gonna be doing a bronzy eye with a little red lip. This is my first get ready with me like doing makeup. If y'all don't know, I do makeup at Makeup by Hailey Zakira. I'm gonna tag myself, so make sure y'all go follow me and book your appointments. This much product to come off the contour stick, but it's fine, we can just blend it out. As y'all can see, I like to do the underpainting method and it still gives off the same full glam effect. So tell you, with this Juvia's Place blush, this is literally all the product you need. It's so pigmented and it blends tremendously. I like a more baby pink type of look. So this is the shade Soft Tulip, but all of their shades are beautiful.
Now you wanna make a love. Now you wanna make a love.
we're using this Fenty mascara, and y'all, top tier. This is the hella thick mascara. I think it's because I'm black, is the shade fire. That's all I'm gonna say. Really been feeling like a no lash look a lot recently. Like today I'm gonna put on a little cluster lash for y'all. Period. I learned about Victoria Monet through Oh My Mama. This is how I learned about Victoria Monet. Okay, don't sleep on my girl. Don't know y'all, the no lash look is kind of eating. Worn red lipstick since my senior year high school prom. We'll see. You know, red lipstick is either hit or miss, y'all. So, that is gonna be the end of this Get Ready With Me. I hope you guys enjoy watching me do my makeup. And stay tuned for the next video. Let me know, should we do more of these type of videos? I will see you guys later. Love you. So the hairstyle for today is going to be a swoop with the little bumped ends, y'all. And you know, it's so crazy because back in the day, didn't nobody want to get their ends bumped. Like, but now the girlies is actually doing it on purpose, you know? Let me turn this flat iron on real quick. Hopefully this, I don't think this style will give me too much trouble, but in all honesty, you could just never be too sure. Like, it has its days and its moments when it wants to act. My hair has its days and moments when it wants to act accordingly, and then when it wants to show out. So, you know, we're just gonna see what it gives today. Hopefully it's giving all the good vibes. Okay, I'm feeling good about today though. I think, well, my hair looks immaculate. Like, come on, Haley. It's a little heavy, got a lot of oils in it, but realistically that's what it needs because my hair is so dry. Hair is always dry, really. Like, bra strap, come on, Haley. Hey, we ate so bad, y'all. Hair growth is eating. Okay, back to our regularly scheduled programming. So when doing this hairstyle, I think I want to do like a deep side part, you know what I'm saying? Do we want the bang to be like this? How do we want the bang, y'all? I'm trying to concentrate, so I don't know if I will be able to talk to y'all. I'm out of town, I do not know when I'll be back. I want it to be like really sleek though, like, you know? Okay, is it giving hair tutorial though? Like, I really want it down like this far, but I don't know how it's going to like actually hold. I don't want to do too much. I feel like molding the bang is really going to be like the hardest part, for real, for real. Everything else be fine. Okay, I think we can start with this. I'm gonna lock in, so I'm gonna have to talk to y'all later. I got these bobby pins, edge control, and the brushes. Okay, I feel like this is all I'm gonna need. Usually when I put got to be glue spray or anything like that on my hair, it starts curling up, so I'm not gonna put none of that. Hair all finished. I feel like it turned out so freaking cute, y'all. Like, oh my god. So I'm about to do my makeup. I'm pretty sure it's around like 6 something now, maybe 7 something, and yeah, I'm gonna come in and show you guys what I'm wearing and stuff before I get dressed, or show you my finished product when everything is done. I just obviously I have these clips in right now to hold the hair in place, so yeah, we ate so bad. Stay tuned.
So I gotta hurry up and get dressed because it's 8:10 and we leaving at 8:30. But this is my dress, you guys, my little accessories. Don't mind that little food. These are the heels that I'm wearing.
This is how my makeup turned out and my hair together. Love, love, love it. So let me hurry up and get dressed, y'all. The same
thing. Period.
Literally still packing, but I've got most of my room and stuff clean, so
I'm excited to come home. Last night was so freaking fun, y'all. Like, as y'all, I know y'all seen the clips, we didn't get home till like 3 in the morning and I had to be up at like 7 something to finish packing and stuff. So your girl's all over the place, but the lady's supposed to be coming to check me out of my room soon, and then I have to go return one of my books from class to the bookstore, just a whole bunch of other stuff. So like I said earlier, or I think at the last vlog, I probably wouldn't be recording a lot today, but I know I'll try to pick up my phone and stuff when I can. But yeah, so far Vlogmas 2 has been an adventure. Okay, mint chocolate chip Baskin Robbins. They got Baskin Robbins in Japan. And this is green tea, matcha green tea. And have you tried them all?
I haven't tried those, but I tried the sweet potato one. And I've tried
green tea.
Another one that tasted like a fruit punch. Mm. And they had another vanilla ice cream flavor. I know, it was weird.
What did this taste like?
I don't know what
it tastes like. Something.
You want a piece of that? I'll save it.
I don't know what it tastes like. It just tastes like matcha, I guess. It's good?
You like it? I like that one. That's kind of what I was almost getting
really?
At.
I can taste the matcha. Do y'all drink matcha?
No, but I've had it before. I don't drink it all like the time.
It tastes like it. It's the Baskin Robbins one.
Okay, so let me see.
I broke off too much.
I'll taste a little piece.
Tastes like Christmas candy.
I want a whole one.
Really, Mom? Y'all, so today is Tuesday. It's December 5th. I literally just thought I was recording this whole time and I wasn't recording, so I have to redo this. But I didn't really say nothing other than the fact that today, I have a final to finish. It's a group project, so I need to work on that today. This is like our little agenda. And then tomorrow, I also have had the urge to like rearrange my room today, like for some reason, I don't know, like. And I can't redecorate my room. I could redecorate my room, but it's no point right now considering like I'm still in school, so I'm not gonna be here anyway. But I just feel like I need to change the scenery right now, like while I'm here. So I'm gonna redo that and then cream. Also, I think, sorry y'all, I'm trying to make my hot chocolate, but I also feel like I want to add some like Christmas decor, maybe like a little tree, or like, you know, throw pillows, throw covers, something like that to my room. Just give it a little holiday feel, you know. Other than that, I'm trying to think what else I need to do. I'm eating some breakfast. Nothing really major, just some fruit, and then I'm gonna make me some hot chocolate. You know, it's 10 o'clock in the morning, just trying to get everything like situated. I imported the footage from the last 2 days of Vlogmas, so I might start editing that if I get everything done. And after I finish eating this stuff, I'm gonna just get in the shower, get my day started, you know, fix my hair up a little bit. But yeah, y'all just gonna come along with me. I'm gonna try to be a little bit more like, not even necessarily talkative, but like actually take y'all through the entire day with me. Especially with me recording on my phone now, it's a lot easier. So I'm not gonna use the excuse that, oh, I don't feel like taking my big camera, because realistically the camera that I had was not a good camera for vlogging. It's really good camera for taking pictures and just like not even cinematic videos, but like, you know, them type of videos. So I wanted to get a new vlogging camera anyway. I'm thinking about switching over to Sony. I want to get the Sony ZV-1 or the Sony ZV-E10. I don't know which one just yet, or even Canon G7X. Like, each one has its pros and cons. So I'm just trying to do a little research to see which one exactly I want. I put on this like little Skims lounge set, the pink one. I got something on my shirt, y'all, which I don't know what it is because I literally just washed the shirt, but it's whatever. I'm gonna just like try to cover it up a little bit. But it's 11:40 and I'm trying to figure out how exactly I want to do my room. Not only that though, I was finna say, am I the only one who like wraps their hair up with a wig cap? Like, I hope I'm not alone, because I tried to like brush it to the direction I wanted to go, and then like I just put the whip cap on and do like this and just turn it. My hair is really needs to be restraightened, so it kind of look a hot mess right now. I just had to put it, like wrap it a little bit, because in the shower it got kind of wet a little bit. So I was like, let me just try to wrap it real quick so it can dry at least. I was thinking about just probably like pulling it back is what I was gonna say, because I don't be wanting to put too much heat on it. I'd be scared of heat damage, and I've never even had heat damage, but like, I'm not a professional, so I don't be wanting to mess my hair up. Especially with all this hard work we've been doing, like, Should I put some edge control on? Maybe. This is my hair. I don't know what it looked like in the back, but that's not my business. That is not my business. But now I'm gonna do my skincare. Literally everybody always be asking me, what is my skincare routine? Me personally, I don't feel like my skin looks that great for everybody to be asking me that. Or if I would like post a little TikTok of me or something like that doing my makeup, I mean, not the makeup, but doing my skin, y'all be asking about good molecules. And I actually really like the products, like for real, the products are good. You know, once I find something that works, it's kind of like a stick to what you know type of thing, especially with skin. I'm not going to be walking around with no, you know, burn marks or breakouts or anything from products just because I'm over here playing test the waters with my skin. Like, I never gave that the Thayer's facial toner rose petal. I'm almost out. Last time I was home, I forgot to get the Good Molecules brightening toner is the one that I was using. I like both of them though, they're both pretty good. Now I'm going in with the hyaluronic acid from Good Molecules and the niacinamide serum. Somebody said that you shouldn't put this little thing on your face, which I believe them, because it's probably like, you know, for bacterial reasons, probably isn't the cleanest. I think the hyaluronic acid is for like deep moisture or something like that. Niacinamide is for texture of your skin and improves the appearance of pores is what it says. Make sure y'all letting the products dry before y'all start putting other stuff on top of it. Like, I'm just really excited to be back home, y'all. I'm excited for the festivities. My friends also doing Vlogmas at Carol and McKay. Go subscribe to my girl's channel. And so both of us are like, you know, trying to find not even necessarily find, but we have a list of stuff that we want to do that's basically like holiday themed. It's just fun stuff to do for the holidays in general. Like, who wouldn't want to, you know? So we have to plan some stuff out that we can like get all of the footage for y'all. My mama bought these cookies, like, you know, the little Pillsbury cookies that be having the shapes and stuff on them. She bought some of those, so I think we're gonna do those tonight. I was gonna make some yesterday, but I was like so tired, y'all. when I got back. I literally didn't do anything. Next, I'm using this discoloration correcting serum. I've just started using this for like my chin area is where I'll try to focus it on, just because like I have like a lot of acne scars from hormonal acne. Most of the time they're around my cycle, or when I am breaking out in general, it's usually on my chin. Like I rarely get pimples anywhere else, maybe some on my forehead, but like, and I just recently learned that like usually when you have pimples and stuff on your chin, that is hormonal, and that makes so much sense, like because I don't really have acne prone skin. Like my skin is pretty fine, but when I do break out, it's usually down there. So then I'm going in with the Yerba Mate Wake Up Eye Gel. These, all the products I've shown so far are from Good Molecules except for the toner. And then I just put a little under my eye. Y'all, I can't wait for this break. Like, I don't know. It's just like, y'all, the fact that I'm really finna graduate college soon is like so absurd to me. Like, I'm really just thinking about it. Like, after this next semester, mind you, this semester is basically over. So after this semester, I literally only have one more semester of college. And then your girl is out here in the real world. Okay, I'm excited, but at the same time it's just kind of like, you know, I just gotta lock in and like plan out what it is exactly that I want to do after school. I have an idea of what I want to do. It's just a matter of when things are gonna come. I have goals that I set for myself that I would like to meet, maybe hopefully before the end of college. But I just feel like realistically, this is the Black Girl sunscreen, y'all, but I just feel like college has taken up a lot of my time for working on my business at Makeup by Hailey Zakira. All my socials is down in the description box as well. But I eventually want to own my own cosmetics line, and I want to be doing makeup full time. So I just feel like I'm just ready for that. Like, that's what I want to do. That's what I want to lock in and do. But I don't know if I want to stay in Kansas City. I don't know if I want to move away. I don't know if I want to like move out. I don't know what I want to do. Or not even just not knowing what I want to do, but like, I just, no, just gotta take it one step at a time. And you know, I don't be wanting to like put a serious plan on things, because God got his own plan, and whatever I'm supposed to be doing is what's gonna be happening. So I don't really want to think too much into it, but it's just interesting to see how everything plays out. But, and I just have some stuff that I'm working on now. It's just like, I just really hope everything works out. Y'all will definitely see when the time comes. But this is my skin, y'all. And I put this is the Glow, Elf Glow Lip Oil. I think they said this is supposed to be the Dior oil dupe. I think that's what they said, y'all. I think that's what they were saying. Either way, go. I like this. It's just the fact that it don't really stay that long. Like, it don't stay moisturized that long. So, just be mindful of that. We finna start tackling this room. I'm finna show y'all what it looks like now. It's a little, you know, but. So, this is the flower wall that I was talking about. And this is the rest of my room. So as y'all can see, I need to figure out what it is that I'm gonna be doing. So I need some new decor and everything. Like, we just need an upgrade to this room, for real. Y'all see though, I'm finna play around with it. I might come in and show y'all like as the process is happening. But y'all seen a little before, so y'all gonna see the after. All right, so this is the new room, y'all. So we got the little mirror right here, has some decor, and I wanted a little bit of natural light. That's why I put it right by the window. My bed, this is my old comforter set from college last year, so I need to get a new one. And we got a little picture, my room stuff. Look at that big gray. Two diplomas, okay? I got 1 degree high school diploma, y'all see it. This is my medal from, who was this, Making a Dean's List last year. Y'all see, I did not take the flower wall down because I tried, baby. And that shit was hard. I don't know how I even got it up there. And then I just got this little stand right here, pictures. And boom. Might be doing a little room transformation soon. I don't know. Because as y'all can see, I've got a lot of empty space. Like, it's nothing really on this wall right here. Nothing on that. And, you know, just kind of boring. And I don't really have a chair for my vanity. I have a makeup chair. I like this mirror right here. It was on that wall back there. I don't think I'm finna eat right now and start editing this stuff. I'm just eating some pasta, y'all. It don't look good. It don't look good, but trust me, this shit be banging, okay?
And I'm watching Anna
like side and Lexi. Area.
Sorry, y'all, this loud. But can I just say that I love Vlogmas? Like, literally, like, everybody's uploading right now. Everybody is uploading back to back to back to back. Like, they're feeding me. I'm getting all the content, and I'm just loving every second of it, okay? I've been watching a lot of creators, and I did not realize that as many people get Botox as they do. Like,
I didn't know that that was really a thing. Like, I guess cosmetic surgery in general, it's popular, but like, I did not realize that many people get Botox. It's interesting to hear them talk about it. I probably would never do it, but. Y'all, it's about like 3:38. It's 3:38. I've been watching YouTube and stuff, but I'm gonna read this book, y'all. I'm almost finished with it, which is why I'm trying to like read it so I can finish it. Ooh, I'm gonna start working on some homework and stuff and editing and all that. I've just been chilling. I haven't really been in a rush to like do anything because, you know, we on break, so things will get done when they need to get done, okay? But I'm just gonna read and chill. Turn on my little, you know how they be having like the Christmas back fireplace background. I'm gonna do that. To me and Carolyn, she said she don't want to be on here, but I literally just told them to go subscribe to your channel earlier so they can watch your vlogmas. So I think you have to make an appearance. You have to make an appearance because they're gonna be like, who is that? Go subscribe to my girl. And we getting, well, she getting something from Good Molecules. I'm not getting because I don't need to spend no money.
I ran out of toner. I had the little bottle, so I have to get the big bottle.
So what
is visual? Oh, this is what she be using right here. Yeah. Chanel Musso. Oh no, literally.
It's gonna stay because it's Urban Decay.
No makeup on and I can still take your place.
Oh, this one's. This one looks dirty.
I put shimmer on my eyes, can y'all see?
We get Target. And niggas can't get the bow.
They put my favorite bow away.
That's cute. Is this $1? It's $3. These $1.
This is ugly.
This is not ugly.
No, that one's not ugly, but
this white one is cute too.
The white ones, these are ugly.
Yeah, them ugly. What is this?
It ain't. She don't even know what this stuff is.
See, I could get this to my dog that I don't have. Like,
right. I'm like,
Teddy
set
out.
Get y'all Teddy set.
It's winning.
Dollar family cozy socks. Okay. Like,
she would like these because they're black. But these are taller. All of them are tall. Oh, these are taller. Oh. Where's the adult? They only got one.
Struggling.
Oh, they got a black man. Oh, why is his?
I'm
but the wheelchair, I just said it's very inclusive. He's black and he's in the wheelchair.
Why are you making up a storyline? Get stuff I don't need. 20% off. Save $1.20.
So I'm probably just gonna get this hand cream and not get the
shave cream.
$4.69. I doubt it. That can't be right. It says rescue hand lotion.
I'm gonna argue with them. Take a
picture. It said it was $4.99. Let me, yeah, let me take a picture. It don't smell like nothing. This is my regular. Maybe because that hand sanitizer. It's not. Oh. I can zoom in on mine. Oh, really? Christmas.
Thank you. apologies for not coming in and talking to y'all that much today. I've literally just been working all freaking day. This morning was applying to jobs, and then I had a client at 3 o'clock. So go follow my makeup page at Makeup by Haley Zakira so y'all can see the finished product. And then we just went out to eat, and I've been working on this final project that's due tonight that I'm about to start working on again right now. So that's pretty much all that's been happening. And I have got some really exciting news today, which I will eventually share with y'all, but for now, you know, I don't want people speaking evil over my plans, okay? So we just, you know, that's just gonna come in due time. But yeah, so if we don't do anything tonight, this is good night, okay? Currently around 4:30, almost 5 o'clock. I haven't came and talked to y'all today because I've just been busy. At 1:30, I went to go do some volunteer work at Harvester, so I obviously was not recording that. I've just been chilling since I got home. My mom had ordered some food, but the food was not good. It wasn't good, so I ate some cereal and just been chilling. Today we do plan to put up the Christmas tree or decorate the Christmas tree, but I want to go skating because it's Thursday and it's skate day, so I haven't decided which one I want to do. We're gonna see later. At 6:30 though, I have to go to a job interview, so cross your fingers that I do get the job. Really just about to sit here and edit and do like some work. So that's pretty much all. I just came in to talk to y'all. I haven't really been doing a lot these past couple days, so I haven't included anything in the vlog, but y'all know when I am doing stuff, y'all gonna see, so I don't even worry about it. I'm just gonna get caught up editing because tomorrow is Friday, and you know we post on Sunday, so I don't want to be backed up or behind when it comes to videos and stuff, so.
First time in the city.
Jingling.
Jingling. Hit them. Okay. Hey, y'all. Christmas Day and sing.
Y'all, it's 7:17. I'm looking at the oven right now. And I had my interview. Interview went good, you know. So your girl might be working. So Vlogmas might be on pause. All y'all go see is me going to work. Right now, we finna decorate the tree. Our theme is pink and silver. We just got some ornaments. We still gotta get some more, like, not even necessarily accessories, but like finishing touches, like tree skirt. And what's it called? Star? Like a star or angel or top? Just like a tree topper or something. They had wallflowers on sale for $3.50 today. I don't know how long the sale lasts, but what's y'all favorite scents? Because this is my favorite one. Sun-drenched linen. I got the candle literally right here. And this is, I don't remember what this one is called, but it smells really good. This is part of our festive vibe of the vlog. Yeah, we're finna get our Christmas music going. And mama back there is snapping. I can't hear. Is this live? No, I don't want to hear no live.
Through the night.
Voice to me is cold. Thank you.
Good morning, Bookies. Don't mind my hair, I'm obviously finna do it. But I didn't record yesterday because I literally didn't do anything. It was a work day yesterday, basically. I just did some editing. I had to write a paper and get like this little, just some stuff, y'all. And basically today I am getting ready now. It's like 10:28, I think is what that said, 10:28. Today I am going to do some Instacart because your girl needs some coin, okay? So we're gonna do some Instacart today. I got like my little background check and everything. They sent it over to my job, so hopefully they'll be calling me soon so I can like get my official start date and everything in order. I also have a client today. I'll be doing that at around like 4 o'clock or something like that. And also later tonight I'm going to like a holiday party at the Jazz Museum with my friend. So that's kind of what we have on the agenda as far as like festive vibes. But I did a final this morning, literally my last final, y'all. So your girl is done with this semester, like praise the Lord. So far, like I told y'all before, I have 1B and 4A, so praying that it stays that way. But if not, my GPA is still pretty cool. Like not really stressing about it or anything like that, but it would be nice to have 4.0, okay? So I was just like coming in to talk to y'all now, just so y'all can get a little rundown of what's going on. After this, I'm probably just going to eat some breakfast and get dressed so that I can like go do Instacart. Hopefully there's some orders out there because they be playing like with the orders sometime. I want to do like this hairstyle for Christmas. And then like, I also need to start Christmas shopping because the girl hasn't even Christmas shopped nothing. My people are already sent what they want and stuff like that, which is like a pretty cool list. So I'm going to just start now. So that we can like, you know, we already technically kind of last minute, but we don't want to be even more last minute. So I'm just like, let me just go ahead and see what I can find. I'm gonna finish doing my skincare and get my life together, and I will come back and talk to y'all in a second. Y'all see my ponytail, period. But yeah, bye y'all. We're going to the holiday party. But this is fit. That's fit number two. So you want to be like me with the black dress and the brown accent. But yeah. This is good, y'all.
Our camera quality is so trash.
Like, seriously. It's insane. Y'all, we ain't TJ Maxx. Looking at stuff we probably don't need. Okay, we better show y'all what we see.
No, I bet y'all cannot guess how much this
guess
costs.
The price. Y'all got 3 seconds.
It's $15.
It's three.
One. Two. Like, it's so dang. Cute.
This seems like you could fit the whole wine glass in it. How deep is this cup?
That's the other one, wasn't it? But 56 ounces, dang.
We're supposed to fill that thing up.
I feel like you would like this on your desk.
Okay. We at Home Goods. Yeah, I got the picture too.
I didn't even tell them we went to TJ Maxx.
Because you're terrible.
Damn.
Hi. You almost failed.
Pink stuff.
This is so cute.
Like, if I was a little girl and this was just my room, I would
peanut butter and jelly.
I've never seen a happy Valentine's Day.
I might hold on to this.
Okay. Found an item.
Well, I'm gonna put this one back because it's like
you might need to get that other one.
Yeah, from a different side.
Sand paws. This is the same. Mango tangerine.
Mango tango.
Mango tango. Sweetheart, this is a pretty candle.
I have found this. I thought it's so cute. We finna rake candles.
This one don't smell that good. It kind of smells like mango.
Guava mango. I get
this one smells like Pink Whitney.
Smell this. Guava eyes twisted.
This one smells like marshmallows and stuff.
Why do they all gotta be paws and dog?
Sand plus paws.
I don't want all that dog.
Cookies or something, yeah.
Okay.
this is
coffee
a
table in the living room. I don't like that one. It's ugly.
This one just
I don't like that.
I don't either.
This one just gives like decor.
I'm never liking that. What does it smell like?
Oh, I never even tried to smell it.
It don't smell that good anyway, so. Wasn't no point of lighting it.
Why do it smell like grass?
Goodness.
What's that one?
This will smell good.
Let me smell. Those cameras, I mean, those candles give me bathroom vibes.
Yeah.
It's almost I get a hint of grass, but not even grass, but plants. What's the smell?
It don't even have no, like, description. But I'm scared I'm going to drop this big-ass candle.
Let me see.
This one smells like bathroom.
I'm not feeling it.
Nah, that smells good. It's like cotton candy.
I'm trying to get up in there.
This one smells like a bathroom.
I like that one. I really like that one. Let me smell it again.
It don't smell that good. Smell it again. It does not smell that good.
Y'all, this might be the number 10.
It does not smell like
Mangolia good. And bergamot. Please be serious. Is this Paul? Baby, I need this.
So I just wanted to come in and close out this week's video. So this is gonna be the end of Vlogmas week 2. I'm trying to lock in for real. I actually just took my camera to get repaired today, so hopefully, fingers crossed, it'll be back soon. But I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and follow all of my social medias down in the description box so y'all can keep up with me. And we are on the road to 2,000 subscribers still, so let's try to hit that before the end of 2023, okay? And yeah, love you guys. See you guys in my next video. Bye.